I first heard the script of Aruvam in April or May of 2018. That's when I first met our director, Sai Shekhar sir. And what I really liked the most about the film, like, you know, why I wanted to commit to the film was because of the scope that the female lead had. And that is something that I look forward to, or I'd like to have in a film that I do. And Aruvam gave me that. So first and foremost, thank you to my director for coming to me with this script. And also thank you to my producer for supporting that and for making this possible. What I play in Aruvam, I play a teacher called Jyoti. So Jyoti would probably be a young girl, like about 25-ish. Jyoti doesn't have a mother. Jyoti just lives with her father. And what makes her very unique is the fact that she doesn't have a sense of smell. So she cannot smell. And that's how she was born. So that for me was extremely interesting, because I was just thinking about how I'm going to pull this off on screen, like how I'm going to convey that this character cannot smell. It was interesting. We do have a lot of montages that establish the fact that Jyoti cannot smell. And most importantly, I think, you know, when you have a physical challenge, it affects the kind of person you become. So Jyoti did lack confidence, and, you know, she does have an inferiority complex, which is why she thought that it wouldn't be possible for her to have a normal life, like getting married and having children, because she thought she wouldn't be able to be a good mother. Well, everyone needs a purpose in life, so Jyoti decided to dedicate her life to doing good for the people around her. And as a person, she's someone who values life a lot, like not just of human beings, but also of animals and just little living creatures. She's someone who cares about life a lot. So this is how the character starts. And due to a lot of circumstances in the film, she undergoes a lot of changes, very interesting changes. So the whole graph for me in the film was really nice. And of course, it did come with a set of challenges, but I like a good challenge. And I hope that I've done justice to the role. My co-star in the film, of course, is Siddharth, who needs no introduction. I've seen a lot of his work before I met him, and of course, he is definitely a fine actor. I always thought of him as a very serious person. He just appears that way before I met him. But working with him was actually fun. He's very chilled out, and he's got a nice sense of humor, which was nice. Kabir is our villain. And I think we just had one scene together, the climax. I think where he gives me like a royal knock on my head or something. But it was really nice to work with him. He is very dedicated as an actor. Selva Master, thank you for everything. And to everyone else on this dais, Ekambaram sir, thank you so much for the brilliant visuals. As our director said, the reason why we were able to wrap up the film in about 56 days, which is not a joke, is primarily because of our cinematographer. He is really fast, like he moves extremely fast. Normally you probably have like 15 or 20 minutes in between, you know, changing of lights, but this was extremely fast, so thank you very much for that, sir. And my director, who I've already spoken about, Taman, who is not present here today, but he has given us two lovely songs, and I'm hoping that you guys have already heard the audio and seen the lyrical video for it. The film only has two songs because that's all the script required. So, you know, we don't have the typical four or five songs. It just wasn't necessary. So we have exactly what the film requires, and that is just two songs. And but Taman's done a fabulous job with the background score, which is really important for the genre of our film, because there are so many places where the tempo is really high, and, you know, the background music, it just it has to elevate what we've shot, and Taman has done just that. Well, to sum up, our film releases on the 11th of October, and I hope you guys really enjoy it. It is about primarily about a very relevant social issue, you know, something that affects all of us owing to the food that we eat, a subject that is extremely significant in our country, and it's told in an extremely entertaining way. So please watch the film on the 11th of October, Say No to Piracy, and once again, thank you very much to all the members of the press. Thank you for your continued support.